Fireblade is being slowly restored. So she's not a runner at the moment. Well, she is a runner, but still more work to go. I have a new OEM radiator to fit and a service pack, but I need to rebuild the carbs as the petrol's turned to varnish. So that's an ongoing project. ZX12, 4,800 miles on the clock. Pretty much immaculate. Full titanium Akrapovic exhaust system, downpipes, including the silencer. It has the original silencer as well. I've got that wrapped up in the garage. And finally, the S-Rad is a recent acquisition, totally original, including the exhaust, in, I would say, 8/10 condition. It's got some marks, shows its age a little bit here and there, but overall, in excellent condition, rides really well. I forgot to say about the RSV, 11,000 miles on the clock. Akrapovic carbon cans, excellent condition, barely a mark on this one. Again, this is about 11,000 miles. Yeah, 11,203. Okay, that's my four bikes.